The best shot from the third round to the Utah Championship comes from Stephen Im. Opening hole, the approach shot at the par four. I'm in the top five, and this is why. Very close to going into the cup, he would have a tap-in birdie.